Stocking up.
You're still breathing.
Good.
It's good to reclaim stone here, although it never should have been lost in the first place.
It's a good camp, worthy of the work you've done to secure it for us.
They should exercise some caution.
The Osaram, with their ridiculous ideas about women. How many great warriors have they ignored?
Whatever new machines crawl from that cauldron, we'll be ready.
Have you ever heard the tones of deep fear? Your Outlanders have.
Find anything interesting lately?
I might have. Let's talk. You think you could improve?
I've never seen a weapon that couldn't be improved. You know, I tried to ask him if I could hold her once? Even offered to improve her for...
How'd that go?
How do you think? He just grunted.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
Hello, Varja. Let's talk weapons.
I've been waiting for someone to say that all day.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Osaram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it alone?
I think I can manage that. This forge fire of yours, what do you need to finish it up?
Like I said, a bellowback snout ought to do it. I'm not picky.
I should go.
You're not gonna find anything here, are you?
It's been a long day. And all I want is to... Nothing to see here. That should do it. Varja can finish her forge fire now.
Demon at Thunder's drum will be our undoing. Find any stuff.
Find anything interesting lately?
I might have. Let's talk. I've got what you asked for. Show me what you had in mind for the forge fire.
Finally! Was feeling like I neglected her. And that's a little too close to my family life. She's done and she's yours. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
That looks great. I almost expected you to turn it into a burning ropecaster or something.
Nah, she was close to perfect from the start. She's a Varja original, after all.
Thanks for your work on the forge fire.
Pleasure. I mean, you couldn't be more of an improvement on her last owner. What a pile of slag he was.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
Thank you.
is as thick as the snow in the cut.